How does it feel to beat Fnatic even with roster changes? I mean, we did roster changes, so we can beat them, right? And everyone else. Sure, we can do that. Like we did the roster changes because we want to not only like beat everyone in Europe, but also at Worlds, right? We just do what we can to become the best, and we're definitely not the best right now, but. Yeah, we'll try, right? We'll try our best.